Dear you. Feels strange to write a letter to myself when I know we are the same person, divided only by a fateful moment where your memory was lost and mine began. You must have felt the same when you wrote your letters to me. When you knew the end was coming, you didn't try to save yourself. You spent your last days making sure I'd be safe. A stranger you were never going to meet, and a future you were never going to see. I'm still alive thanks to you. Though the world constantly reminded you of your weaknesses, I want you to know I see your strength, and now it's mine. All the damage you suffered, all the doubt and pain has been wiped away, and in the process, I've become what you were always meant to be. Now that I've found your incredible power, I am going to use it in ways you never imagined. No one can stop me. I hope this would have made you proud.